here from Mack. She can make 38% beyond the three-point line. On the move, nice bank shot there by Sasha Weber. He is New Mexico State's top scorer.
You know, you think athletically they're going to be overmatched, but their backcourt has got some nice athleticism. Good solid move there.
Yeah, some quickness. Mincy beyond the three. Brown launches off the front of the iron. She got an excellent look. Lexi Brown, all Big Ten first team. Also named for the Big Ten all defensive team. Long range coming from Scott, and that's her game. She's in the top 10 in program history in made threes. Lauren Mincy at 13 a game, back up top. Convoy swings it. Mincy on the baseline, and a foul. With 13:58 to go in the half.
Couldn't script it any better if you mark track. You see Sasha Weber go on the dribble drive, gets the angle she wants. The commitment from the help was not great, and she puts it softly off the window.